fix it, but it doesn't fix.
Yeah. All right. Good morning, evening, afternoon, and what the fuck was that scream at the beginning of the song? Wow! Wait. Hold on a second. Let's listen to that again. Wait. Sorry. I don't know if you guys heard it, but there was a scream. Pops is with us. She's figuring out how to get comfortable before she cries at me to make her comfortable. It really is amusing watching her do it, though. How is everybody? Good girl. Should I suck out? Anyway, so I haven't been able to get on the last couple days. Unexpected house hunting and unexpected chores popped up, and unexpected family stuff popped up. Love my life! Loving it! Loving it! So I should probably turn my volume down. Baddest motherfucker! Oh, my hair looks good today. Look at this. Who is she? Oh, no one. Just a retired superhero. Ugh, it's hot though. I had to work tonight. I just pray they don't have the patio open. Pray that there's some sort of torrential downpour that doesn't allow people to sit outside so that I don't have like three possible sections. It's a dog. Hey, Sniffix, what's going on? I know, she's adorable. But anyway, we're gonna play Lara Croft Go. I kind of copped out on it the night I was gonna play it, mainly because I just needed to zen. So, I played a puzzle game instead. Now, we're gonna get back to Lara Croft, because I'm pretty sure, I don't think it's that long of a game. So, hopefully, we could beat it today. If not, I'd be surprised. But it is me, so who knows? I want to see a stream, but I'm so tired. I need sleep. Aw, Sniffix, no worries. I'll catch you next time. Thanks for stopping in and saying hi, though. All right, let's fucking play a game. And this is a fun little game. I like it. And if it was a mobile game, like you guys said, it's still, entertaining. We're going to put it 26. Let's see. I probably have to change it to the game because I was playing the other one. Show up. Bye! Yeah. I need neck ventilation. That's what it is. But I like having my hair over my shoulders, but then I create a scarf in summer. Oh. Okay. Blah. Okay, so how many? We did this. Oh, there's more. Okay, we might not beat it today. Did we beat the Maze of Stones? I don't think we did. We did not. At least they don't make you start all the way over. Okay, I remember this lizardy fuck. What do I want to do? Oh, yeah, I have to get him to chase me. But then somehow block him. How do you do it? X. Oh, there we go. Okay. Damn it! Oh my god, I inadvertently did it! First try, mother. Do you know how long that took? You know how many times I tried that yesterday? Not yesterday, day or two before. Fuck yeah, okay. Don't get cocky. It's gonna get harder. Because it's a fucking snack. Oh, I'm gonna murder him. Okay. I don't have a spear. Maybe I just have to avoid him? Or maybe I could smoosh him. Let me smoosh. I'm gonna try smooshing him. Can I push it? Come on, come on. Oh my god, I think that's what I was supposed to do. The pushing and pulling is a little janky. That's the one complaint I have, is that it could be a lot smoother to do this process. Like, I don't know why they didn't just make it an actual push or pull. I don't know. Or it was just like one piece. How do I get that thing? One piece! Sorry, I don't know where the fuck they come from. You fucks again. Oh, it's that asshole! Okay, well now what do? I want a fucking circle! But now I have a shortcut up. Did I want this? Oh! I see it. I see the exit. Get up there, you fucking asshole. I don't want him so verbally abusive to Lara. I'm sorry, Lara. You're great. Okay, so I need to get this fucking thing. You need help? Alright. You need help, baby? Better. There, I'm a little dead. Okay, so I see the exit. I wonder if there's like a move limit. Okay. Okay. Don't tell me I have to get that fucking lizard up here. Unless you'll just let me fucking climb it. No? Of course not. Fine. Can I jump on it? That would have been awesome. Okay, I'm fucked now. I have to take this thing off now. No, god damn it. No, why are you tumbling? Okay, let's go down there and see what the fuck we gotta do. Because they wouldn't make me unless I had to. I eventually have to get that thing down here. Just gotta use that asshole to go back upstairs and stand on that pillar with my excellent guiding skills. Like, what? Can they climb? I don't think they can climb. Don't see me. Did I fuck myself? I'm tasty. Don't you want to eat? Ugh, fuck. If I go next to him, I'll shoot him. I shouldn't have done that. Am I really fucked now? You know, no, I'm not. You know why? I have this thing. I didn't need him. I got two of these fuckers. What was I thinking? Nope. Other way. Oh my god, Crystal Cava, how are you? How have you been? Okay, I think we're doing things right now. Playing Lara Croft Go, and I'm sucking at strategy. Okay, get this fucker thing off of here. Okay. Cool. Beans. All right. Okay. I don't know what that's supposed to accomplish. A good life's working out. To be honest, I'm trying to find a job. Where the heck have you been? I know, I've been on and off. I'm trying to find a new place to live. So, like, a lot of time has gone into that. I do a scare. Uncle Liz checking out. So I'm trying to find a new job. What kind of job are you looking for? Okay, maybe, and then I'm going to take this one. See, why? Why would I do this? Okay. Oh my god, finally! Jesus Christ. Progress. Anyone willing to work? There you go. Might I consider restaurants? I only say that because I'm waitressing right now and I like it. Oh, how close am I to getting the fuck out of this thing? Okay, I see a thing. I see a lizard. I see another thing. Okay. I'm guessing I have to crush the lizard. What's this do? Doggo's doing a snooze. Yeah, she's in her blankie. She'll probably poke her head out when she gets hot. Let me see if I can unearth a paw. No, wait, I better not. I'll get a paw out. She usually sleeps with a paw out. Sorry,
there you go, booby face.
I might be really regretful I did that, but who cares right now? She's adorable. Are you mad? She's looking at me like, what the fuck? I was sleeping. Her eyes are bloodshot. Oh, puppy. I'm just glad she's napping right now. Usually she likes to cause holy hell when I'm streaming because I'm not paying attention to her. Why do I need the blue pillar? In fact, why do I need this one? Okay. Let's get this over here. And then this over here. Because then he doesn't see me. Okay. Let go. Janky. Bam! Now what? Where do I go now? Where do I go from here? Oh, up there. Okay. Can I move two of them if they're stacked? I doubt it. Yeah, I'll need to put mine on the blue pad. Grab it! Damn it. Hold on. Yes, I know. Come on. Oh yeah, that's right. No! Gotcha! Does the D-pad work? No, of course the D-pad doesn't work. Okay, let's put that on the blue guy. Okay. Oh, it's that simple. I thought I had to do something elaborate. Woo! Yay! Scripto, what's going on? Sorry, that was really loud. Oh my god, please tell me I beat the level. Finally! Looks like we have 2-3 more to go. Why is there a boulder in my future? Did you see that? Did you see the boulder? Well, as in Tomb Raider fashion, at least one or two of those games, you gotta run from some fucking boulders. Alright, okay. Get ready to run. Mm-hmm. You can't run in this game. It still moves turn-based. Yes! Oh god, which way do I go? Why would I want the pillar? Oh, that was a lot easier than I thought it would be. Ah! That was really weird. Oh no! I miss Snakey! Maybe I'm supposed to miss Snakey? I think I fucked myself. Yep. Okay. It's a little bit more strategic than I thought. Flanders, what's going on? How are ya? Okay. Does that make it move forward? Oh, it does. Get to the switch, maybe? Damn. I can't do that backwards forwards thing. And I gotta get to that before the boulder. Okay. What was that noise? Google, do you think I'm talking to you? Because I'm not. That works too. Oh no! No. He's gonna eat me. Maybe. Fuck. Okay. All right. Eat me. Google's listening. Okay, wait, let's try this again. What's the trick here? This way. Keep him out. Bam! Awesome. Okay, cool. I think I did it. I think. And you know what? Fuck you. This fucking snake asshole. Yay! Yay! These structures are very not sound. Okay, hold on. I'm sick, so I have to blow my nose. Give me 1 second, and I'm going to shield you from it. So you don't see it. Huh? Hold on. You like that? Wasn't that sexy? Oh yeah. I needed to get it out. You know, like when you get, you know, you have two kinds of nose blowing, I think. Everyone has two. They have the I'm really sick and I needed to get the fuck out of my face, which is what she just experienced. My brother compares it to a moose mating call, which I think is quite accurate. I want to try it out and see if I can get any moose to come around. And then there's the second one, which is like, oh, I just have a little runny nose, psst, you know, psst, you know, just try it out. You know, like, so there's those two. Not today. All right. Okay, ready? Oh yeah, if you want, I can do ASMR nose blowing. Blow out your fucking eardrums. Okay, I think I have to kill the snake first. Why isn't this working? Oh, I clicked off the game, that's why. It's a little buggy. Okay. Motherfucker. Take that spear! How to shoot one? What is all this complicated bullshittery? Wait, hold on, let's kill a snake. No! Aim first. I think I'm on the right track, though. Ba-pow! So you get messing with fucking Lara. Aim first. There we go. Yeah, fucker. Ooh, is that all I had to do? Wait, hold on. I just fucked it up. Wait, what was... Wait, I feel like there's shit down there, though. Oops, yeah. I think the market for ASMR nose blowing is wide open. But my nasal passages aren't. But, that was stupid of me. That's even more stupid. Listen, I know what to do. Okay, we're gonna warrior princess this. Come on. Yeah! Grab that. Go this way. No, fuck that. Go this way. Kill this fucking thing. That's gonna go there. No! I had to move the pillar. I knew there was a complication. Okay. Ow. What does this do down here? Can I jump? No? Alright. I need to keep that boulder. Ow. You need to keep that boulder on that white thing. Okay. Let's see if that works. Yeah, ha ha! Bitch. The level. I just made the level. Oh god, how many more stages are there? I don't like the looks of this tomfoolery. Let's go around first. See what's over here. Oh, I got an achievement for that. Gathering moss? Okay, let's try that again. I'm gonna go around. Because that's insta-death. We've learned this now. I have to hit this. Which way is it gonna go? Oh, fuck. I thought I was super clever. You want a piece of this? Yeah. Okay, now what? Over here. Okay, so I gotta roll that thing somehow. No! Fuck! Was I supposed to keep a boulder over here the whole fucking time? Hold up. There's a spear somewhere that I didn't get that I needed. Let's restart this one. I just need to rethink. Not what I meant to do. I have the song Jolene by Dolly Parton stuck in my head and I can't get it out. Don't go, Boulder! Jolene, 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 I beg you, please don't take my man. No, why does it do that? Okay. Lord save me, Jesus. This is fun. I like this game. This is really cute. And if I have enough time before we finish, like, I don't know if, I actually don't know if we're going to finish it today. If we do, cool. If we do quickly, then we'll probably move on to, a very short game that I found that looks super cool and I want to try it out. So what path of destruction am I leaving this guy down? Okay, I gotta get him to follow me. No, no. crap is right. I have to go this way, otherwise he'll eat me. But maybe there's a way I could delay him. Okay, maybe. Oh, fuck. Yeah. There's a gap. Fuck. I don't know. Oh. Hold on. I know. What is it? I can't have to stop doing the same thing. Okay. Okay, he sees me. Now what? Why not climb up and break the thing yourself? Not a bad idea. Let's try it out. The only problem is he'll eat me. and I'll die. Oh, I didn't die! Oh my god! I thought that would be insta-death. Good call, Crystal. He's still following me. Okay, this is odd. Heh heh. Heh heh. Lots of boulders. Oh, God! Oh, God, I knew it was too fucking easy. No, not here! I like that, like, they get you comfy and then they squish you. There we go. Yay! I'm still waiting for this fucking weird-ass dragon I've gotta fucking kill. There's like a snake dragon lizard somewhere around here. Oh, my nose. I'm sorry, guys. It's so itchy. I've been sick for like 5 days, but at least I'm like getting over it. Okay. Boulder. I'm guessing. Okay. There's that. To stay. What does this one do? Ah! No. Get this thing out first. Okay, that way I can't move. Yes! Oh my God, there's more. Can I just like get that thing? Like, how do you get those things? I see them, and I want them. All right. It's eventually what I want to happen. Boulder needs to go here. But also must kill snakies. Oh, that was a bad idea. Ooh, you could push levers up top. I didn't know that. Cool. That kickstarts that thing. Fucker. No! Can't get stuck. Nah. Am I stuck? I'm stuck. I have to fall. I did something wrong. Maybe not both snakes have to get punted down there. Maybe just the one that is facing me when I fall. You know? Like this one. Yeah, like that guy can go fuck itself. No, that's not the one. Wrong one. Yeah, just the orange one, I guess, maybe. Hell yeah! Alright! Okay, I think I'm onto something. And now I go back up here. And punt this thing down. Ah! No! Can I jump it? Yeah, Lara Croft totally could make that jump. What the fuck? I was close. I think I got some of it right. But I might end up doing the green one first. As much as I don't wanna, maybe there's something to this one. Nope. Because you can't jump back up once you break that thing. Maybe I have to just get it going? But then how am I gonna get up there? Yeah, and it falls right off the edge. Just try all options until you find it. Okay. Ah, oh, was it? What good is it? Fuck him and just fucking activate this goddamn boulder. Sorry. It wasn't funny. But it was funny. Not what I meant to do. Not at all. Oh. killing my brain. Don't know what to do. I'm gonna try something different. And that thing is stupid because now I can't activate it. Never mind. I think it's the fucking, I don't fucking know where I am. It's gotta be the orange guy. Yeah, because he gets the ball rolling there. And then... God damn it! Why? I'm so confused! It's almost like there's too many steps. Maybe I have to pre-break it before... Because that extra breaking step is what's killing me. Just break it ahead of time. Okay. Yes! Whee! Progress. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, we have a lot of clusterfuckery here. Okay, two boulders. One platform. What do I gotta do? Well, let's just see what everything does. What do? You go down. Okay, that's what I want. What do you do? Uh-huh. Got it. Risky. Fuck! I kind of did it right. Okay, so I need something to go in there. Maybe focus on that one first. Yeah. Okay. Yes. You swing. Swing away, Lara! Oh, can I leave? Oh, please don't leave this fucking snake. There's a snake. Oh, there's a snake. There is a snakey somewhere. Ooh. It's all dark. Ooh, achievement. Key of Spirits. Cool. I'd be scared. Like, why isn't she like, ah? She's like flying down. Okay, now what? Am I fucking done with this maze? Sorry, one second. Okay. Holy fucking a hat. What the hell was that? Not fair. Oh, God. I'm sorry. Sorry, Scripta. Here, I'll turn down the volume of my, Alright. Ah! is that better? That's probably better. This is the part where some wizard guy shouts, "You shall not pass!" Yeah, and then we fight. Can I fucking... Okay, sorry. Thought the game was over. Gamers go left. Where the fuck am I? We're in a real tomb now. Is this a maze? Right? This is peaceful. I like this. Just please no snakes. Right now. This way? This led to nowhere. Oh. No. Yeah. No spooters. Were there any spiders in this game so far? I don't know. There we go. Whoa, guys, I don't feel so good all of a sudden. Give me a sec. This game? Maybe. My memory suppressed them. Probably. I see a fucking snake. Ooh, can I make a torch? Fuck yeah. Because what is Tomb Raider without a torch? Can I throw it at him? Oh my god, I can scare him with it! Bitch. Now what do I do? Sorry, that was awesome. Thank you. That was awesome. That was really a cool mechanic. I like it. Oh, different approach. Oh, I can't take it with me. Can I throw it? No, I cannot. Hell yeah! I'll scare us some fucking snakes. Oh, hold on. No! Okay, cool. You guys all stay there for a second. I'm just gonna grab this because I don't fucking know if I'm gonna need it. I need it for that guy. Unless I can get... Yeah, I need it for that guy. Don't scare him. No. Okay, I gotta kill him before the platform gets raised. Gotcha. No, I didn't mean to kill all of them. Damn it. I need one. I need him. And then I will kill him. I think this one's disposable. Which one is also disposable? To get to the spear, if I hit that triangle right in front of that snake that's facing my direction, I'll die. So I have to like figure out how to. I need one of them. Okay. Now I can scare him with the fire. No! God damn! Give me some help with that. I don't know what the fuck noise that was, I'm sorry. Kaplow! Okay. Let's see if it just works in general, because he's right fucking there. Attack you if you have the fire. Okay, cool. Cool. It's like a stun. Gotcha. How's it gonna... Lord, give me strength. Oh, sun god. Sun God, you've never failed me. Help me smite this terrible evil that has inflicted this land. Afflicted, not inflicted. Oh my god, I burped. Sorry. Excuse me. I think I want to kill that one. Okay, cool. Got it. Okay, now Google, I don't need anything. It picked up on me going, got it. Fucking Google. Praise the sun. Kill that fucker first. Alright. Scare this guy. Yes! Oh, he's gonna see me. Interesting. Well, lots of snakes. I need a snake on there eventually. I did this the wrong way. He has to be in front of me. Did it before. Why can't I remember how I did it? Oh, that's how. Okay, okay. I just gonna scare a snakey onto that thing. Okay. I don't think that's what I wanted to do. Hold on. Get in there. Thanks. Eventually. Okay. Okay, so there's nothing that can be done to stop this from happening. Okay. But at least I can roam freely. I want to scare. help that, can't help that. I go in the hole if I shoot them. Back! Okay, I have to go this way. Have to go this way. I'll scare that snakey into that hole. Out of my range. Unless I can scare that guy back onto the platform. No! No, I can't. Yeah, fuck all of you. Okay. These moves I know. Gotta go this way. Do I shoot that motherfucker? Like, do I need him? Fuck him. Shit! Can I scare with fire? I have to be in front of him to scare him with fire. Fuck. What about you? Nope. Hey, at least we got this part down. Okay, how does one get a spear without frightening that fuck? Is it? Yes! Okay, cool. I have the spear. Dick. Oh, yay. Finally! Yay! Oh god, there's more of this. I don't feel good enough to do this shit. Okay, wait. Alright, let's see. Pillars that go nowhere.
Jolene, 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 I'm in you. Please don't say
nothing. Come on, why can't I push it? Why can't I push it into the snacky? What? I can't kill him with it? Damn it. Damn it. Let's try to go with what's obvious. Okay. He's gonna eat me. Yep. Let's see if there's any snakes I can take out. No. They're all facing all the directions. If I pull this one this way. Pull this one that way. That way. Maybe this way. But I'm still fucked. Oh, I have an idea. We're gonna be that complicated about it. Alright. Okay. Let me... No! I'm stuck again. Why don't you just let me pull you? Yeah, but I'm still fucked. Somehow I have to get it over here, but then this thing exists. Put that over there, okay? Alright. Nope! He'll kill me! Cut! I have a feeling I'm supposed to utilize all this shit. Now I'm stuck. Because I'm not smart enough to go this way. Ah! No! No! Okay. I'm an idiot. No. God damn. The directional pad. It's driving me nuts. I don't want to get eaten by snacks. Why can't you use them to smush them? Unless I block the snake. Can I block the snake? Probably very painful for people that are really good at puzzles to watch me do this. No! Wrong! Okay. Block the snake. Fucking myself. Okay, move this guy down a little bit. Nah. Oh, that'll. No, it won't do. No, stop going the opposite. I'm an idiot! I had to be on the other side. No! I didn't mean to go that way. Oh. Okay, block the fucking snake. Nope, that won't do it. Stop pushing it. I'm pulling. Block the snake. How do I block the snake? Be careful. I feel like I'm onto something here. No, I'm not. Oh, no. I just need to be on the side. That's it. That's it. That's all. I can't be on those. I wonder. Wait, hold on. It all leads back to that one fucking spot. He's like so strategically placed. I have to block him. Somehow. Hold on, let's try a different strategy with this block. Maybe there's something else I can do with it. No, not that. I still have to. Any ideas? I kind of have an idea. I don't know if it's going to work because of that fucker being there. No. Yep. It won't let me. Okay. One more. You have no idea how frustrating that is. Okay. in the same fucking predicament. There's no way to put these where I can block that shit. See? Maybe these are here so I could just get the fuck rid of all of the obstructions. And just focus on one. Mainly blocking this fucker. No. There we go. Okay. Got it. Yeah, fuck you. Okay, so now you can't get in my way. Fuck you! Yay, I got him. Oh, very nice, Lara. Yeah! Oh. That works too. Oh. Fuck. No! What am I supposed to do with you? Can I climb these things? No. Fuck. I wonder if he'll still get scared of the fire. No. Can I throw it at him? No! You need to make a bridge with the pillars and use the fire on the last snakey. Why are you guys so smart? But if I take that off, I'm fucked. Wait, hold on. Let's do these first then. Stop pushing it! I only need two. Okay, so that one does stay in place. No! Hold on, we're just gonna put you down for a second. I need your square. Why do I suck? No! I'm not gonna get eaten. Grab it. Why won't you grab it? Grab. I will kill this game. Uh-oh. The She-Ra is here. Which means she's plotting what she's going to do that's satanic in the future. Good call, Flanders. Brilliant! Yay! Hey, Crystal and Flanders are helping me get through this fucking game. Fucking Spideys! Now I remember them. What did you do? What did you do, baby? Hold on a second. Hi. What did you do? Did you knock over my painting?
Of all my donators? No. Hey, get out of there.
Fucking Spidey. Lay down. Go lay down. Yeah. Nice yawn. Go lay down. Does anyone want to say hi to the She-Ra?
Hey, She-Ra, I'm going to give you love and affection, which you don't want. You just want me to do what you want me to do.
But you hate it when I fucking bring you up here. Yeah, good yawn. Remember how small you used to be? Huh? You're not small. Probably not. She used to be so small. It's my little girly. Lay down. The only daughter I'll ever have. Oh, one of the servers I work with at the restaurant. She's like, oh, you should. They were like looking at baby names or something. I don't know what they were doing. But anyway, it had something to do with fucking babies. And they're just like, oh, Natalie, you should pay attention for when you have your kids. And I'm like, ha 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 ha. I have a daughter already. She's furry and I love her. No desire to add a fucking something with a mouth on them. Lay down. Oh, she found a millipede. Yeah, it's moving. What are you gonna do about it? Go lay down. I love you, kid. But I gotta finish this level and then I gotta get ready for work. Fucking spiders! At least I have fire now. I have made fire! Okay, what the fuck is that? What's this? What is this? I don't know what that is, so we're just gonna ignore it. Wabba? At least they'd like have a set pattern. Oh my god, I did it right. I think. Okay. What's this do? I'd need something to go on that, though. I don't know if I can get a pillar up there. Maybe if I let the spider come back. Pillar. Use the pillar. Yeah, you're right. Fire, good. Ah! Maybe I need to bring this way? She-Ra, no. Just because you woke up and you want to play, doesn't mean we're playing. Oh, my ear just popped, thank fucking god. Oh, I have to blow my nose again, guys. I'm so sorry. Hold on. Why do I feel like I fucked something? Why is he on the pillar? Can I get him on the pillar? Oh, hell yeah. Oh my god. Ah! Get on there. I did it. That was really weird. Yeah, but how do I get it down there? I done fucked it up already. I gotta go soon. Yeah, that's right, bitch. Good. Oh, okay. Any fire? How do we get him scared into that corner? Jamia. How do I get this guy scared? No, that's not how you do it. Who knew this game? We could say everyone's like, we know how the puzzle works. Let us know when you catch up. Okay, I gotta lure him somewhere where I can scare him onto that platform. Go that way. No! Okay, guys, I can't anymore. I have to go to work. Oh god, I'm so sorry. I have to go. But we'll figure this out. Like yesterday, I couldn't figure out that one puzzle. I came back to it refreshed, and then I beat it. Oh, it's the game audio that sounds like a fucking... Oh, you're doing okay. We got one, two, three more levels left. So probably another day or two of this. But I like it. If I do get on some nights this week, because I am working every night this week, unfortunately, So if I get some nighttime chances, I'll probably pick up that that puzzle game we were playing a couple days ago. I forget what it's called, Glass Masquerade. I love puzzles, and it's like a really pretty stained glass puzzle game, so I'm probably going to be doing more of that. But yeah, so we'll figure out how to do this later, and I'm just happy my dog is chilling. Because she doesn't know that she's going to be in her cage for 2.5 hours very soon. I feel bad for her. She's like adapted this new thing of crying when I leave, and I'm like, don't do that. Breaks my heart. And then I'm like, what if there's a fire and she can't get out of her crate? Like, irrational shit. Anyway, I love you guys. Have a wonderful morning, evening, afternoon. I'm going to blow my nose furiously and get ready for work. And hopefully have a nice good rest tonight. But anyway, I'll see you guys soon. Bye! I'll try to get on, what day is it, Thursday? I'll try to get on some tomorrow, for sure. What time is it? Because, it's a calendar Thursday. Friday, I think I close. I think? However, we've had some smooth closes lately, so fingers crossed. Anyway, I'll see you guys soon. I'll keep you posted when I'm gonna be on. Alright, bye guys, bye!